So how do you feel now at binigyan ka ulit ng pagkakatali showcase ang iyong galing bilang host?
Saan ang galing yung sama na ito?
Kasawa mo?
Hindi. Hindi doon ako yun ah, wala yun. Nag-i-intriga to si...
Ay, hindi ah.
Si Tito Nards.
Ano ba talaga Tito Nards na namatay?
Sabi niya, Tito Nards ka na.
I don't know what's going on. Tulad ni Regine Velasquez, Sharon Cuneta, Sara Jeronimo. So we're looking for the next star. Sino man yon, we're all hoping that it will come from this show. Kasi it's a challenge, di ba? Ang dami-daming singing contest, eh. Mayroon singing contest sa Channel 2, may singing contest sa Channel 7. So what makes this show different? That's the challenge. And I'm so happy because, so let's go back to the synergy. Yung Viva, plus the expertise, of course, of TV5, diba? And I'm so happy also that we are with all these people who are on this stage. Kasi ito mga to, hindi naman kung sino lang ito mga to, diba? Mga bigati mga taong to. They know what they're talking about when they comment. And they know, dahil ikaw, prata ka rin ng singing contest, di mo naman maranas ang London, diba? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.